Oh my god! Whoop! What? There's nothing else in there, right? I mean, I don't... I definitely was not expecting that. Let me check this thing out. Big Bruno. He's got isotropic coolant. Remind me, I'm trying to loot this coolant here. I guess that's maybe a resource? Well, that was quite unsettling. But for anyone who was wishing for a little bit of action, there you go. At some point I'll get used to that weird noise that the computer makes. Topher. Topher Ugowat. Topher's key, 100 credits, a digipick, and a chunks egg package. What happened to Topher? Well, obviously he was killed by that thing, but why? Yeah, I'm gonna look at you. Don't worry about that. Don't worry yourself about it. Empty beer bottles. It's a steal. You know, the guy's dead, okay. What this guy did to have this robot. Or whatever, kill him. Navigator pack. Is this a steal also? I'll leave it. I'll take the heart plus. So I thought that took the guy's heart the first time I found that thing. Oh, unlock with Topher's key. 675 credits, Red Harvest, Amber Ale, and a Space Trucker hat. I'll take the credits. I'll leave the rest. Well, maybe the computer here can give us some information. So I'll save first. Resume last user session. Okay. I'll go in order. These are all from Nico. 20 days ago. Are you out of your mind? Can you possibly be this stupid? You know who I bought that robot from, right? Do the words remote activation mean anything to you? Bring me my money immediately, or you will be dead in your apartment tonight. You replied, ha ha ha, tofu. Surprise. Well, maybe he what? Maybe he did die. Oh, wait, no. This is the most recent. Duh. Okay, I'll start here. From Nico, 28 days ago. This is Nico. A friend of mine told me you were looking to purchase a Model S. Is that true? You replied, "Yes, my man, those robots are so badass. I got to have one guarding my mansion, you know? How much are you selling them for?" This mansion. 25 days ago. "Slow down. I have one. It's a decommissioned unit that the Ecliptic were looking to get rid of. If you can pay in cash, we can make a sale. You know, you do know it's illegal to buy these things, right?" So Topher replied, "Yeah, and I don't care. What's security gonna do when I unleash Big Bruno on them, huh?" "Yeah, and I have the cash. Where do you live?" 22 days ago. "Oh, you are not coming to where I live. Meet me behind Orion Tower at midnight in 2 days. Bring all the cash with you. I cannot stress that enough. No cash, no sale. Please know that I have contingencies for people who decide to be idiots." Topher replied, "Yes, my man, 2 days. Best day of your life." And 20 days ago. "Okay, that was cute, but you really need to come back immediately and give me my money. You are lucky that I'm willing to let you live after that. If you don't pay me or return the robot, I will kill you. I am not playing games." Topher replied, "Woo, you got toafed. You got tofu'd." Oh, it's from his name. This is pretty stupid. "You all, hello, yes, sir. Do you have the money? Thank you, please." And I was like, "Here's your money. Bam, bam, bam. Now I have Bruno. What are you going to do? Go to the UC? Selling black market robots is illegal, idiot. You know what's funny? I do have the money. I keep it right next to my bed. Not that you'll ever know where that is. Bye." And then tofu, remote activation, dead in apartment tonight. Right. Well, you got tofu. Anyway, let's put this away. I'm supposed to be going there.
"I wish I could go with you on your ship, but I'm not old enough."
That's right, you're not.
"Nice to meet you. I wish I lived on a spaceship."
You wish, you wish, you wish. Here's another one.
"You should be near the next junction box. And if those squatters never cleared out, I would suggest avoiding eye contact. It should be fine."
Squatters?
"Another switch flipped, another lead to follow. And the lights in here just flickered too. The wiring is worse than I thought. I'm going to work on fixing that little issue while you find the next junction box. Looks like it's over near the Trade Authority."
Okay. Got it.
"Just find that and, maybe don't talk to anyone about it just yet."
I don't talk to nobody. Watch, she's not really from there and she's just trying to destroy the place.
"Best watch your pockets around me. Just say.
I'll shoot you in the head."
"Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere? It's because they have little outposts everywhere. There were so many facilities abandoned after the Colony War, the pirates used them as forward operating bases. All over the settled systems."
Okay. Fascinating. It's up there. Is there an upstairs to the Trade Authority? I don't remember there being one. You whistle so pretty. No. Alright. Up there? This railing? Oh, wait.
"Okay, the final box I need you to deal with should be right around there. Unfortunately, I just realized you're in for a real tangle of cabling. Like 200 years of failed attempts to rewire things. I tried to fix it 3 years back and was crying by the second day. Gave up on the third. Anyway, there should be a series of secondary breakers you need to deal with before you can access the junction box. I don't remember the order, but flip levers until all those circuits are powered down.
So we have to flip these? Is that what you're talking about? Does it have to be in a certain order? Some of those amps. Not these, right? It's gotta be in a certain order. Wait. Is that a clue?
Jake's is a good place to meet contacts. It's got the right amount of booze and the right amount of schmooze.
Yeah, you guys are rude though. Passing through, hi.
You need something?
To here. Did I talk to you before?
Hey, you wouldn't happen to know where the soccer nets are? My apartment's in the same area.
Soccer nets?
I had a bad case of the brain fog. I can't seem to remember which way to go.
Oh, you're the one. I'm gonna be back.
Time to get back to it.
Yeah, back to just sitting there doing nothing. I'll be back. You're the one I'm supposed to be picking up. Spacesuit workbench. I haven't been up here, have I? I get to where I want to go. Okay.
Hello.
Hi. She is up, right? Not that far up. This isn't where he met. I already picked that lock, didn't I? Yeah. What's up?
Did I say thank you? Because thank you.
You said it twice now.
There's no way I could have done that in a reasonable amount of time all by myself.
I wonder if we just made things worse.
Maybe in the short term, but overall it paid off. Thanks for your help, I was able to trace the power drain. I know where it's coming from. Unfortunately, the source is exactly where I was afraid it was. The Trade Authority.
Huh.
So that's something that I'll need to deal with. That'll be fun. If you want to tag along, I certainly wouldn't complain. But if not, then this is where we part ways.
No, I definitely want to check this out. Mission rewards.
So thanks to you, we've got evidence that the Trade Authority is behind the power drain being reported down here.
What are they using?
I don't know if you ever dealt with the Trade Authority, but Zoe is intimidating.
Yeah.
I have to go in there, but I really, really don't want to. You think you'd be willing to go with me? Just make sure this doesn't go badly?
What are you worried about?
I don't know. I feel like I'm the one who's going to wind up in trouble. Zoe's got a way of twisting things.
I wonder what they're using all that power for, though. Yeah, I've got your back, then.
Thanks. That means a lot.
Definitely want to see it.
I can do the talking.
For myself.
Just be ready for, well, anything.
Alright, well, I'm locked and loaded. Sister. Oh, it's so slow, my god. But that's how fast she's walking. Actually, I think she's gaining away from me here. So yeah, the Trade Authority. Sapping a lot of power. There it is. You really don't want to talk to her because you are really dragging. She's dragging ass.
Another day, another shift.
It's about to get interesting.
A visit from Mast. How delightful. You'll have to remind me of your name, dear. I'm afraid I can't keep track of all you little worker drones.
Snooty.
I'm Luisa Reyes. Well, you know that because I've been in here 3 times.
Yes, yes, of course you are. And was it you were accusing me of with absolutely no evidence?
The power drain is coming from your building, Zoe. You and I both know it, and now I can prove it.
Dun dun.
I'm sorry. What?
We traced the drain. Checked the grid. It led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back.
This is gonna be trouble.
If you're here to make unfounded allegations, it seems you'll have to get in line.
I'll just say it as we walk.
I've got to see this through.
Look at the way she walks. Look, moves her head like that. What are you doing? Are you praying to the vase?
Do you mind? This is my private office.
Oh, okay. No problem. There you go. You got privacy now. Go on.
Do you mind? This is my private office.
She's not gonna do anything. I'm hidden. She's just standing there. Do you mind? Ugh.
Okay, just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come out of there with a gun or calling mercenaries or what.
There's 2 guards over there.
I don't want this to turn out violent if we can avoid it, okay?
Yeah, no problem.
Hmm.
Huh. I won't fire the first shot, but I will fire the last one.
That's dramatic, but reassuring, I guess.
Finished praying to your vase?
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work, but I do a little more research before casting aspersions.
We're done with research.
Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority.
Your vase told you that?
I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Miss Reyes in tracking down this little problem. Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time?
What
I'll
work?
Coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid, we'll find out who did this soon enough. And why. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the field work, so I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well that needs your attention.
No, we found them all.
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box?
Well, there's another one. I thought
maybe
we were...
Maybe Zoe really is telling the truth.
I thought we were done.
Hey, I thought you were out there, you know, solving this.
If the Trade Authority isn't responsible, then who is?
Honestly, I have no idea. I think that's actually even more concerning, and that's saying something.
Hmm. So first she denies it, and then she says, oh, with somebody else behind it, and she's known all along. Something weird. You okay working with these people?
Does it matter? Sure seems like this is happening one way or another. I don't trust her, but I'll keep an eye on her.
Hmm.
Wyatt, I'm quite eager to learn what you find out there. But that necessitates you being out there.
They're gonna kill her, aren't they? They want me gone out of here. How do we know you're telling the truth?
As I said, I have been aware of the issues with the power grid for a while now. I've been taking notes, and Miss Reyes will be able to verify their authenticity. But really, do you honestly believe I'd go to this effort if I were somehow responsible?
So why are you getting yourself involved in this? Involved in this? With your notes and stuff, I guess?
Oh, I'm not. I thought I made that clear. Someone evidently decided it was a good idea to try and frame me for whatever is going on. I would very much like to know who that is, and why they thought they could get away with it. I admit I'm also quite curious to know what they're up to. Aren't you?
Yeah. Okay. I don't trust her. Don't die. I was supposed to find another junction box up there.
Yes.
I think I got them. What do you call them? Corns? Yeah, I got corns.
Good for you. You want a medal? So I thought we found all the junction boxes. Now all of a sudden there's another junction box. I'm gonna hit that junction box and she's gonna be screaming or something, right? Isn't this guy's apartment? Yeah. Can't get there from here. Oops. down to go up? I need to go up there. Oh. Oh crap. Oh, I'm picking up him.
I hope I'm as cool as Solomon Coe when I grow up.
Who's Solomon Coe?
Hi, miss.
Hi. I need to get up there. How do I get up there? What is it? Does this move? Oh, it's like broken too. I gotta jump over. Is this a window? I can't. Yeah. Don't you hiss at me. How's that guy? Seems to be the closest I can get to it, though. How do I get to that walkway? Yeah, give me a. I need to get up there, and then I can go over there. Oh, I have been up here, never mind. Wait a second. I don't. I'm getting. Yeah, I'm just going in circles. That's where it is. I can't jump that high. Play with you. Oh, I found this guy's soccer net. Alright. Where's the security? Because I can go through there. I'm passing through.
Hey.
Hey, hey. Beer brat platter. Bratwurst links boiled in beer then grilled. Serve it toast. Exotic bottle. Erdebrau lager can. Brewed with imitation wheat cultures and simulated hops. You got stuff. Oh. Upper level. Only well apartment. It's there. Oh. I've been gone out here, have we?
Hey there. You should be getting close.
It's Hello? There.
Is this functional? I insist that you provide updates for any suspicious activity. Is that clear?
And Zoe's here too, if you hadn't guessed. We've agreed to work together on this. Once you throw the switch, we can direct you to the next junction box.
Alright, but don't trust that lady. Here's a weapon workbench.
That's it, thanks. Let's just take a look here. Okay, you're going to want to head for box 45A. It should be near Apex Electronics.
Are you looking at the same diagram I am? 47B is obviously the next one. It's on the same level.
Zoe, I know how to read. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay?
I appreciate that you've listened to reason. The junction box should be just nearby. We'll have this solved in short order. Adequately done. Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface. Which technically means it's not my responsibility.
However,
we agreed that we all like to see this through. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams we need.
Alright, so it's just pointing me toward the exit at this point. Topside... where? The spaceport? Oh, I'm on the tram station.
Miss Reyes is still collecting the necessary diagrams and blueprints to accurately assess the situation. Before she returns, I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that Mast gets what it needs. But I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you the Trade Authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source yet, but it's somewhere over there.
Holiday chunks require special ingredients we can only get during that magical time of year.
This isn't where I've been. Oh, maybe it is. There's Jemison Mercantile. What? Tiny little stutterings here. Residential? Okay, none of those. I guess I'm supposed to take this. Residential district. This is chaos, though. I haven't been there yet. I'm doing quests in an area I've never been to. I usually look around first. Hi.
I need to get something off my chest. I sold my sister's ship and told her it was stolen and went back. I've got to complain to her about this.
Epic.
Good for you.
I get so nervous before a graph jump. Like, what if the ship jumps without me?
How's that? There's not much to say to you. Where? Shayla?
You gotta let her go. We got the other children. Grandkids, too.
But Shayla had such fire in her. She couldn't do anything.
I miss her, too. But after the accident, it's a mercy she went the way she did.
She died.
Even an extra day or two with her, that would have been the blessing.
Okay, those are other people talking.
My husband's never been the same since our daughter passed.
The colony war was pointless. It makes me shame to be a citizen of the UC.
I'm sorry for your loss. I'm gonna go run over here now.
What if we took the kids to your brother's place? Would that work?
Are you kidding?
There's also my brother, but I wouldn't trust him to babysit a doll.
Centaurian Arsenal.
Hey, you should be getting close. Looks like it's somewhere near Athena Tower. Zoe says there's a junction box on the building's exterior. I'm not sure why she knows that. One never knows what information might be useful. Okay, well, we're going to discuss that later. I'll check in once you flip the switch.
We've got the Centauri Republic weapon shop over here. Athena Tower. Well.
Well, that's unexpected.
101F.
Now that junction doesn't show any other connections.
Clearly, the source must be inside that residential tower.
Yeah, that would make sense. You know, I think I remember seeing a report about power problems on one of the upper floors. I bet it's related. See if you can get up there.
Alright, well, you're just gonna have to hang tight, because I need to look around this area then. I'll start checking out towers and stuff.
I think I could live on coffee if I had to.
Oh, yeah?
It's nothing like an afternoon off.
How's your day going?
Fine, I guess. Do we know each other?
Absolutely not. I'm just making small talk.
Oh, alright. I thought you were trying to flirt with me.
Wouldn't think of
it. My day's going fine. It's hard to complain about anything when you have a terror brew in your hand. Catch you later, yeah?
You live around here?
What, at Terror Brew? I wish. Nah, I live at Athena Tower. Just moved in, actually. My girlfriend and I got a place there a few weeks ago. I'm not sure how long we'll be there, though. We're saving up to get out of New Atlantis and, tour the settled systems.
Cool. Tell me more about your girlfriend. Why am I asking all this stuff?
Yeah, sure. Her name's Donna. She works at the Nat Station near Mast. Oh, boy, is she a catch. She's passionate, beautiful, friendly. I really lucked out. We met a couple of years ago, and, we've been going steady since then. I'm actually thinking about asking her to marry me pretty soon.
Wow.
Keep that between us, okay? I don't want her finding out before I pop the question.
No problem. I'm not gonna look her up.
Catch you later, yeah?
Catch you later, Bill and Ted.